In the end, it was for us big disappointment. When you play best of five series, you finish 3-2 and you lose by basically one possession, one last shot. It's really hard for all of us, and I think we showed like great character. We played really good. I mean, both teams, we can say, like, in one way, we both teams deserve to go through, and but of course, you know, only one can go, so nothing. Like I said, it's a big disappointment, but also I think I'm really feeling bad because of fans, because our fans, because if we go through in semifinals, we would play at least one game here with 25% of the gym, so it would be a really nice present for our fans. But like this, it's also a disappointment for them also. I look individually, of course, my best season, when you check the numbers, everything is there. So but my best season in my career, and I will always remember, you know. So about that MVP award, I cannot say, because like, it's already finished, everybody voted, so in the end we will see. That's it. Wow, it was amazing. Like, we didn't expect that, and it's just hard to even explain how proud you feel and how much support you feel from the fans when you see them in front of gym like 2 hours before, you know. Everybody is so excited, and they just want to win. That's like amazing. And all these 2 years I spent here, like, I would like to thank them for all their support and love. Every day, basically, living here, I can feel their support, and big grazie for all of them. Depend of, like, right now I'm free agent, so I'm listening to the offers, and yeah, in the end I will decide with my family what's the best for me. And of course I'm open for all of solutions, and but it's still early, you know. It's not even June, so we will see. We got enough time.